Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're playing Bloons Adventure Time. What is happening with all these balloons? What just happened? Hello? Okay, finally something's happening.
I have them near the tree fort.
I guess I'll just buy them.
Still no sign of Jake.
I have to put him here.
I should be able to reach the balloons from here. Come at me.
Okay. Also, comment down below what game you wanna see me play next.
Too easy. Bring on the next. Oh, Zang. Looks like you could use some help.
Who even is this monkey guy? Also,
who the toots are you?
This might only be a one-part series.
Keep an eye on the
but
up there.
If you guys want it all, make more. Level complete. Dun dun dun.
All right. Now show me the loot.
Coins 100. 5 gems. New power. 60 XP. Nice rewards.
Calm down, homie. It's just me. I'm practicing my balloon shape for
he do it?
Jake, we were just attacked by Bloons. Max helped me hold them off.
Guys, what?
Let's just go.
I don't know about this. Are we sure the Bloons are even the bad guys?
Yeah, duh.
My style really is a work of dart. This isn't good. The Bloons have spread throughout Ooh.
Why is there a town or kingdom or whatever called Ooh?
It looks like something's going down in the Candy Kingdom. We better hurry.
If I win this, I get another character.
Jake, PB's in trouble. We need to get to her right away.
Wait, peanut butter?
What? How do you know that?
How is peanut butter in trouble?
Finn, I'm in trouble. You need to get here right away.
Sure, as long as we can stop for ice cream on the way.
Finn, help!
PB, who did this? Who tied you up?
Oh, Princess Bubblegum, not peanut butter.
Never mind me. Protect the candy citizens.
I'm gonna put Finn right here. And then Max over here is back up.
Never fear, Max is here.
I'm waiting for me to get to $400 so that I can get Jake.
Thank you.
Okay, power. I just exploded that guy. Yeah! Okay, anyway, after I open this chest, that's gonna be it for the video, so let me know if you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe and comment down below if you want to make this into a series. So, bye!